This was the school area in Mandrup where the earthquake epicenter was. Just moving around here just gives you an impression of the total destruction. But at least there is a bit of good news, as the community down there are working on trying to build a new school and building a road.